Hello, it's Tom Ford. This is my tattoo.
First question. What is your first tattoo?
My first tattoo is here on the right side. In my youth, I was a big fan of David Beckham, and on his neck he has the, what's the name in cross. English?
The cross?
Yeah, the cross with the wings.
The cross with the wings, yes, like an angel.
Yes, and it's like a copy of David Beckham's tattoo.
It has any other meaning?
No, no. All of my tattoos don't have any meaning. I make a tattoo if I like a motif.
How many tattoos you have?
One, two, three, four, five.
And which of those did you make in Thailand?
In Thailand, I made four. All of my tattoos instead, not the first one. The first one was in Germany.
And you think you're gonna make more tattoos?
Yes, of course.
What are you thinking you're gonna have?
About the motif, I don't know yet. But I think I make my upper body full, and then my arm, and then maybe my legs.
What do you think about people who have tattoos and have a lot of tattoos? Because Thai people always a little bit like against who have a lot of tattoos. What do you think about people who have lots of tattoos?
I don't think too much about the tattoos, because some people make it because of a reason or there's a meaning behind the tattoo. I don't know, some people think maybe people with a lot of tattoos are aggressive, or I'm not sure what they think about to have many tattoos, but I have nothing against many tattoos. For me it's okay if someone has absolutely no tattoos. For me, I think, don't think too much about other people.